Hey everyone, this is YoshiRider123 and welcome back to our Let's Play of Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga Without Healing. And yeah, as you can see, we are a few leagues below sea level at the Oho Ocean seabed. We're trying to get on our way to the Bean Bean Castle to tell Queen Bean about what happened to the Bean Star. We made a visit to the Oho Oasis with those odd locals, but yeah, we came from the right pipe. We're supposed to probably go to the pipe at the farthest left, right there. I don't know about the other pipes. I don't think we'll be able to reach them until later, but whatever. What we probably just need to know is that we need to go to the west. I gotta watch out for these spikes too. You can't even swim that high. Why can't you swim higher than this? That's messed up. I gotta keep on pressing them together just so I can stay afloat. Goom divers. Nice. Oh, triple. Alright. Nothing around here. Stupid goon divers. It goes too fast. I want to fight him. Okay. Oh, bloopers. The timing to counterattack with these guys is pretty easy. Never mind. Ow. He's always getting hit. Okay, gotta watch out for the spikes. Otherwise, I think you've land back at the starting place of this room. I'm not sure if that is the case, but it's either that or you lose like 1 HP every time you hit those things. I don't want to check to be sure. These guys take forever to attack. Slowest battle ever. And yeah, I'm not really using growth attacks. Okay, we should be done after this turn. Boom, and boom. Another Goom Diver. I hope this is the last one. Well, okay. I did a little early, but Well, I think that was early. Oh, I'm not really sure now. I think I could have done more damage, but I'm not entirely sure with the thunder hand. Ah, more. Ooh, okay. Is there anything around here? No. I think we're supposed to go through that door. Or passageway, but I'm not sure if there's any other place we could go to. Nah, okay. Let's switch. It activates a switch to open this door. Why would he block the place anyway? Ah, more spikes. And freaking bloopers. No! Okay. Ah. Super syrup. More bloopers. Oh wow, that thing still survived. Ah, more bloopers. Huh. These guys look familiar. Pest nuts. Critical. Gold beanie. And yeah. Beanies can't swim, so... Ah. Are they always gold, or am I just lucky? You know, screw this. I want to speed things up. Spike Bash, we already have enough of those. Well, we used to, but we don't need them anymore. level 24, boosts our speed 5. And another level up to level 24. Yes. Okay. Ah, and another blooper. Okay. Yeah, they can also be green underwater. I don't know why I was so lucky. Ah. Boom! Man, I lost Splash Bros. Got some Woo Beans, and we exceeded 10,000 experience points, but that doesn't mean anything, so I'll just not talk about that anymore. Superstar Saga doesn't really have, like, bonuses if you reach a certain amount of experience points or levels. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Okay, any more bloopers? Yes, more bloopers. Stupid bloopers. Ah. Oh man, Mario's really weak now. I really want to heal, but I can't. I hate that. Whoops. Please, no bloopers, no more bloopers. Okay. This looks to be it, but... what's here? There's a switch here, let's hit it. Because as we know, we always hit every switch we see. I can remember that. That's elementary. And then we go to this one. This one and the last one, and then something should happen. This should lead further west, I think. If it does, I think I'll go back to that place. Oh. That doorway, or passageway, or whatever, that was in this room. I saw it, but I actually didn't go to this one. Oh. Well, yeah, that's it for today, everyone. Thanks for watching. This has been YoshiRider123 with our Let's Play of Mario & Luigi Superstar Saga Without Healing, and I'll see you guys next time for more videos. Yeah, check it out, 5 HP for Mario. I'm terrible at this. But yeah, that's it for today. Thanks, night, and ciao.